What is up, everybody? Kevin here again, and today we're going to be continuing with the third night of Five Nights at Freddy's 2, and today we have a special guest appearance from some old friends. We're going to be meeting again Old Chica, Old Bonnie, and of course, Old Freddy Fazbear himself. So without further ado, let us go ahead and meet our new friends. So this night is going to be definitely harder than the second night we went through. First thing we're going to be looking at is I actually put on the video an anti-Foxy flash counter, which means anytime that we see Foxy in the hallway, we're going to try to flash him with our flashlight 5 times or more in order to keep him at bay. Once he gets flashed 5 times, he will not go in and attack you. The other thing we want to be aware of is if at any time the old Bonnie or the old Chica happen to enter your office, immediately drop the mask. You only have a few fractions of a second, and if you miss it, you will get killed. The other thing we want to start getting used to is only winding up the music box, maybe for a whole second, maybe even half a second. Don't want to spend that much time in the prize room because we want to be out in our office listening and looking for what's in the hallway to prepare ourselves. So with that, let's get back into it and let's beat the third night. Alright guys, so with this night, let's start getting used to spamming the music box. Use a quick wrist motion. Also start getting used to checking the camera vents left and right. Now we're listening for this eerie music. That means somebody's coming up in the hallway. There's somebody. Your flashlight is going to show here, and somebody's going to be here in the hallway. And most likely it's going to be Foxy. Now flash Foxy 5 times. It's probably not 5, but I just want to do it for good measure. And he should go away with no problem at all. And he went away. Good. Waiting for the next animatronic to come up. Just gonna wind this until I'm ready to drop the camera, and it's probably gonna be it's old Bonnie, so let's flash Foxy first, put the mask on so we can get rid of old Bonnie. Old Bonnie's gone. Go back to our music box, wind it up. Somebody's coming again in the hallway. Let me just make sure it's old Foxy. Let's just give him some flashes. Make sure you check your vents, guys, as well. Old Foxy is gone. So we got some movement in the vents. There's old Bonnie. As soon as you see old Bonnie, drop the mask. If you see Bonnie in the left vent, drop that mask. Maybe in 3 seconds, check to see if Foxy has returned. And there is Chica. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Drop the mask. Foxy's still there, so we're not doing something right. Check the music box again. Drop the mask. Because now we have Bonnie on our left vent, Chica on our right vent, and we have Foxy that's in front of us that just won't go away. And there's old Freddy Fazbear, of course. Wind this music box up. Oh. He only had a split second to get Bonnie. Let's see if he killed us. No. He didn't, but we need to wind this up quickly before Freddy Fazbear comes in. If Bonnie or Chica comes in your office, you have a split second to drop that mask. Oh, there's Foxy. Let's make sure that we get him. Wind that music box up. Get the mask on. It's definitely difficult, guys, but you have to get in the habit of being really, really quick at this stuff. We can get through it. Wind the music box up. Okay, split second. Let's see if do we make it? Do we make it? I don't know. Probably not. Oh, there's Foxy again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Wind the music box up. Split second and drop the mask. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Wind the music box up. Drop the mask. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, do the music box again. Drop the mask. Just left, right, left, right, left, right movement. Okay, nobody is there in the hallway yet. It's a very, very quick movement and motion, guys. Alright, there's Freddy Fazbear. Wind that music box up. Drop the mask. You can kind of start seeing that there's no room for forgiveness at all. Okay, wind that box up. Drop the mask. Just a quick 1, 2. Quick 1, 2. Okay, nobody's there, so we're doing okay. Quick 1, 2, drop that mask. Okay, I don't see Foxy there, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. A good one for good measure. Let's just quickly make sure this is wound up. Drop the mask. Okay, Foxy is gone. Okay, I got Bonnie there on my left. Oh, quick second, you guys had to do that. Chica was tricking me on that one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Just to make sure. Remember guys, you gotta be really, really quick. They don't mess around with you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2 movement. Okay, got some time. As soon as they're in their office, just drop the mask. Don't even hesitate. Just quickly do like that jab movement. Okay, guys, we're almost to 6 a.m. Oh, there's Freddy Fazbear saying hello. Old Freddy. And there we go. 6 a.m. on night 3. Man, that was hard. Alright guys, so we're just going to do a review after this. See what we can do to better our tactics. Oh, but... what? Again? Let's... Oh! Hi, Chica. She doesn't like that. She remembered that I called her a bitch in the last video. Hi, Freddy. Ugh, they're not happy at all. It's okay, guys. I will get you. It's me again.